my shame when I call your name. So please don't set me free, I'm as heavy as can be. I will do you harm, I will break my arm, I'm a victim of your charm. I want to be dead when I'm in bed. I can't be so mean, you can't beat me. I would like to shame you, I would like to blame you, just because of my love to you. And love itself is just as innocent as roses in May. I know nothing can drive it away.
Once upon a time, there was a precious little girl. Her friend, the princess of the Red Rose,
was always at her side. Then one day, her mummy and daddy died suddenly, and the poor little girl was sent away to a strange house. Jennifer, play with me, Jennifer. Read the story. Please read the story. What happens next? What's this?
Thank you. Just look at you. You're filthy.
Jennifer, how do you feel? Let's have a little chat, shall we? So that's how you feel, is it? Jennifer, you know you've been a bad, bad girl. And bad girls need to be punished, don't they? A bad girl who's not sorry, Anyway, I'll be the one giving the orders around here, okay? Clever girl. Now, I'm going to give you your first order. Every month you need to find a gift and bring bring it to the Aristocrat Club. If you don't, I'll kill you. Is there anything about this that you don't understand? Yes? Oh well, it doesn't really matter what you say. You see, Jennifer, there are really only two kinds of people in the world. Those who take orders, and those who give them. And from now on, I'll be giving the orders. Not fair? Well, dear Jennifer, nothing's fair here. You will follow my orders or else. For I am the prince, and the prince rules. This is your life, but you'll play by my rules. Let the games begin, dear Jennifer.
Thank you. A new girl! A new girl!
Gobbled up.
Thank you.
Come.
You're the new girl, aren't you? I'm Wendy. It's nice to meet you.
Go. Why, you go away. Go away.
Bum, bum, bum.